hurry it up.
Here we go. Climb on up.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying. On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
of me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Shit.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go!
Joel! Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Girl!
Shit.
Hey! Let go! Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way.